Hi, Annie.
Are you taking a nostril shot?
No.
How are you?
Good.
Having fun?
Uh-huh. We're just having a wonderful time here, aren't we?
Yep. Nah. So. Oh, I got to see that cow. I'm surprised Rhonda didn't see it. She saw it. She says, where am I going to put it? Her cows are black and white.
Yeah, this is a red cow.
That's nice.
Isn't that cute?
Yeah, very nice.
Like you can put a planter in here, see?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Very nice. I have a couple jade plants.
Yeah, somebody gave me one. Fly me to the moon and let me play with the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words,
cold
water.
You probably already can.
Thank you. Thank you.
You're very welcome.
Get it out of the sun.
Okay.
You okay?
Yeah,
you can put some in the freezer. Can you put this up there? Thank you, Auntie Rod. Don't do that right now, John. I look like hell. Oh, no, I look like hell too.
Oh, you don't.
No. The phantom photographer. You know, Jimmy, I even have a movie called The Picture Snatcher. That's what you are.
Yeah.
Yeah, a good movie on last night called The Roaring Twenties. You know, Humphrey Bogart wearing it.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I've never seen it before. It's really good.
Good to see you. Don't get up. Good thing you guys have had some.
No, it's this gentleman's here that's looking at the records. I told him I'd hold up. Oh, what? What? He wasn't saying goodbye to you. I don't know, I guess. He's letting you know he's there. Coco! Coco, come here, Coco. Look at his tail wagging. Coco.
He likes you.
Hank, hi.
Hey.
Are you troubled, huh? Yeah. Yeah.
No, he's not. He's not troubled. He's trouble.
We might have my neighbor and I in the summer.
Oh, yeah, summer. What do you call this?
Oh, yeah.
Wait till it falls.
You better go to bed. You better go to bed. Your little sister said, you better go to bed. Your little brother said, you better say goodnight, you better shut the light. Papa told you no, you can go out tonight. But Papa didn't know Maria had a date and couldn't let him wait. So in a little while, she waited till the light.
This would be appropriate year to sing when I'm 64, wouldn't it be?
Why?
Because Paul McCartney's 64 this year.
He just turned 64 in June.
Yeah, that's what I said. Yeah, this year he's 64. That's why it's an appropriate year to bring out the old tapes.
Do you know what is?
Whenever.
You know what? What's her name? Heather said before she left. I don't need you, and I'm not feeding you when you're 64.
But she just needs his money in his name. I feel sorry for him. What a drag must be.
Well, his kids told him, don't marry her, daddy.
He's probably just, you know, so naive about women and stuff in general, I guess, because of Linda.
How can he be naive about women?
Because he was so in love with his wife for so many years, and then after she died, he was so distraught and grieved for so long, and then he meets a woman that he thinks he's in love with.
She would be his,
yeah, like it's pure and beautiful, like his first love was with his wife, and obviously he's not out there dating everybody, and you know what I mean? So he probably thought it was sincere for real, like he was.
You
think so?
Made a ton of money. So
yeah, like people might want him for his money. Life, yeah. Yeah, you know, he's surprised.
It was a simpler decision. Back
hell, I bet you'll know better next time.
If there is a next time.
A guy like him, I think, needs to have
a... He's a nice guy.
Yeah, I think he needs to have somebody to be a companion to, you know, or share his life with. He just seems that type of person. Paul, my number is 650-921.
Hey, I'll be happy to be his companion.
I don't mind older gentlemen. You're not that much older. 56 to 64, what? 8 years?
Well, he's a young 64.
Oh, for sure. So you're just as young as you feel. 44, 54. Oh, it's 20 years. 19.
20 years?
Oh, the cops are after because our signs are hanging up. Did you drive up 3rd or 4th when you came back?
No.
Oh.
Yes, I did.
No.
I drove up 5th.
You saw the one on Grant, 5th, yeah.
No, I didn't.
The white one.
Yeah, but then I wasn't looking for it, so.
I was just wondering if the ones on 4th stayed on the poles or not.
Where are they? We can go walk around and see. Well, people are coming.
Yeah. Two on 4th, two on 2 cores on 4th, two on 2 cores on 3rd, one on Grant and 5th, one on 9th and Humboldt. Humboldt 4th, Grant 5th, Humboldt 9th, and somewhere else. Oh, right over there, Humboldt and 5th, right over there,
too,
across the street.
Record.
Do I have to keep my finger on it?
No.
So it's recording now, right?
Yeah. And to stop it, you just press it again.
Do you say something?
Hi!
Let's see how the entrepreneur does business with his customers. Customer, where do you go? Mr. John is in the record business. He's here at a Saturday sale, getting ready to sell some albums to a young gentleman. Let's see his savvy business character. He certainly is friendly. Which is a good rule for customer service. This is his co-pilot, Erica.
Who really isn't as grumpy as she appears on video.
Who? Who? They're partners in everything. Business, crime, you name it. They're partners.
This is true.
And there's Coco sounding the alarm. You go, come on, man, come on. Coco puppy. He's going, sure, Dad, sure. It's always one more minute.
So
I know, his tail's wagging a mile a minute.
He was just singing along with Astrid.
Yeah, she's got a good voice, doesn't she?
Well, John.
Starting to get moisture inside of it.
Take close up to me.
I'm not taking close up.
That's
just
close up.
How can you tell?
As close you can get.
No, if I zoomed it, then,
stick it in my mouth.
Then I'd see your nose only.
It doesn't work.
What doesn't work?
She didn't park. Is that the same lady?
Oh, I thought it was the same lady.
Was it? I don't know who that was.
Maybe she saw the camera.
Oh, yeah.
And ran.
She ran.
Oh my
I
God,
wonder why.
Pictures.
You must be from INS or whatever.
Yeah, I wonder why.
John, you want me to film you while you're selling that in the street?
Oh, yeah.
Do you need a paper shredder?
Sure, okay.
How much? How does it?
Excuse me?
I said stop pointing that camera at me.
try.
Thanks for almost running me over.
I got
big yard sale right here. Lots of bargains. Bye bye bye. Thank you for slowing down and looking.
John, behind, here they come.
Big yard sale today, lots of bargains, where are you going? Big yard sale today!
You look like Digger Dan.
In the Navy, yeah. Big yard sale, look at that.
Take our sale ever. It contains everything. Good company, entertainment, we're set.
These strange ones. Did he kill
John?
In the Navy. Big yard sale, right here! Big yard sale, come on by! Big yard sale, come on by! Big yard sale, right here, right here! Big yard sale! From the village people. I was the cute one. Now I'm strung out on drugs.
Big yard sale.
I know.
It's unbelievable. It's beyond belief.
Big yard sale right here. Mark is the war. Buy $10 worth of merchandise and I'll shut up.
Okay.
So how do you like this garage sale?
It was amazing.
Get him.
Nothing?
Hello. You might remember me from the village people. I was the hard hat guy. And now I'm here asking you to stop at our yard sale. Why? Because I need the money. I'm a homeless bum. So please stop by and help me to support my habit. Thank you.
There's that cigarette. What's that in your hand, Mary? The other hand.
Ooh.
Yeah, Mary. So how's it going so far?
Pretty good, thank you, Jesus. Pretty good, thank you, Lord, for small favors.
You want the prayer too?
You have four here?
One.
Yeah.
One.
How do you think it's going, Mary?
It's money I didn't have 2 days ago. So $10. Gracias.
Gracias.
See ya.
5 minutes.
Yeah. Okay. All right. We'll be here a little while longer.
Okay.
Yes. What do you want? What do you want from me?
Why?
We'll have to remember that next time.
What's wrong with my outfit?
Well, you know, it's very cute.
Maybe I should put that dress on over there and then back in it.
Yeah.
Goes up to here.
Yeah. Oh, the one that opens in the front. No, there's two I wanted that lady to buy.
Yeah.
And I told her, all you have to do is put two little snaps over there and that'll keep it closed.
Oh, yeah. Well, the whole thing is you're supposed to come open so you see your legs.
She didn't want to show her legs, but she wanted it for nothing. Yeah.